Kia ora, te whānau. We're here in Tauranga at the moment. We spent the night here for Pania's birthday last night. We got some awesome Thai, then we went to the movies. Then we just came back and watched the series on Netflix called Sense8, which is something I'm pretty addicted to at the moment.
So good.
But today we're going to go to Coromandel. There is a food caravan over there that we're going to go and have a look at. And also spend the night in Whitianga. And then, yeah, we're just going to try and make the most of our time away, because when we go away, we always find that we always have a good time.
Yeah.
So Pania's going to be doing a vlog on her camera. And I'll be doing a vlog on this one for the channel, just to show you all we get up to. Let's go, e te whānau.
Let's go.
But before we leave, I'm gonna go and check out this beautiful whare. It's an Airbnb that just came across while we were looking yesterday, and it's absolutely amazing. It's sort of done like it's been refurbished. It's an old barn loft, but honestly, I don't know if you're gonna be able to see this. But that's what it looked like. And this is the outside. So, I'm gonna show you what this house looks like. And it's honestly mean. Here's the main house. Everything comes off this, and then this is the house that they've rebuilt. It's basically like a barn, and I've stayed in a few Airbnbs, but I think this one is definitely up, because as soon as we walk in, it's basically like we own it, and I think that's like a cool thing about it. But everything's all wood, all the wood, everything is rimu, which is choice. This table here, they're basically made out of the old wood, and these are the panels from the outside. And the cool thing is they got the Apple TV, so we're able to watch our series on it. And it's honestly got everything that you need. And I was telling Pania last night, this is honestly a house that I could actually live in. Something small, everything that you need, and it's just got that, what do you say? Cozy vibes.
Cozy vibes.
What did you say?
Cozy vibes.
That's my darling. That's my darling. But anyway, we're going to get in the car, might try and find somewhere to eat, or we might just head out to Coromandel to check out this food caravan straight away, and then we might just get something over there, but we'll suss it out. Let's suss it.
Let's get coffee.
We'll get coffee. Definitely going to get coffee. Mai reo re te whānau. Alright, here we are at the Nourish Eatery. I don't even know where the hell we are, but we're keen on something to get a coffee, but we ended up here.
Yeah.
And it looks pretty good. So let's see what this looks like. Yeah.
Yeah,
I'm ready. Classy. That was absolutely yum. The fritter was my favourite. Pumpkin soup is still pretty nice, it's just temperature hot, so we can't really like smash it. But then we still got this Meke banana loaf to go to. Starting the day off pretty damn well, if you ask
like
me.
What you call a perfect morning so far.
Very much so. Alright, see you in the next one. Kia ora te whānau, so we are now here in Whitianga. The drive from Tauranga to here was super windy. But we did manage to get here. Pania was a little bit sick on the way over, but we just arrived here at our Airbnb, and it's another nice little cabin, and I think it's just getting into the fields for myself and Pioneer just to get our own little space, and something small just like this I think would be awesome for us. But now we're just getting ready to travel up to Kua Otunu, which is just a little bit up the way a little bit. I think it's about a half an hour drive, and that's where this food caravan is. And feeling really, really excited about this one, because it's the first sort of caravan that I have seen that sort of caught my eye, because of the character of it. And I think just from the description, it might be just a little bit too big, but just coming out just to check it out and just to get a feel for it, but also just to put myself in it as well, and get things moving into motion in that way. So very, very excited. This is all part of the process of eventually getting my own food caravan, food trailer, food truck. So yeah, really looking forward to this one. I'm actually super, super excited. But that's us, e te whānau. Let's go and check this out. Kia ora, e te whānau. So we are here in Kua Otunu, and just looking at this food caravan, and we're at the whare. But the matu is just going to grab his tractor to pull it out. So we've been here looking at it. It's nice and spacious. It's a very, very, probably the best one that I have seen. So yeah, it's just going to be cool to bring it out to have a proper look. Here we go.
Daydreaming, the wind in my hair, the salt in the air, no worries, no cares in you. Day scheming, escape to the dunes to hide from the group, just wanna spend time with you. Laying side by side with Catching Fire on the radio. Yeah, we get so high, 'cause we ain't got no place to go. I'll never say goodbye, and you ain't never gonna be alone. The promise we made, promise we broke. But I still remember that summer. Oh, the taste of your lips while the sun went down, so sweet. And I could exist in that summer.
So here we go.
Oh, 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 oh. Close my eyes and get lost in the memory.
Comes with the fridge. Got the sink, got the hot water, got another sink here. Also comes with the generator, another freezer, and then we also got the water tank here. So this, it's pretty damn good. This is great.
I wanna love you and love and treat you right. I wanna love you every day and every night. We'll be together with a roof right over our head. We'll share the shelter.
Honestly, to whānau, this has been an unreal experience. We thought we were just coming to look at a food caravan, and it was absolutely amazing, the food caravan. It's can see a lot happening if things were to move forward with this. But just the people who own it, absolutely unreal. I don't think you'll ever meet people like this. Just super handy. When you're thinking about a handyman, this guy is ultimate handyman. Everything, just everything feels right. Everything feels right. It's freezing, but I'm fucking buzzing because this view, honestly, check it out. Oh my goodness. And he done that painting right there. That's a painting. Matua done that. Woo! Let's go! Kia ora, te whānau. So we're here at Luke's kitchen. We weren't planning on coming here, actually. We were wanting to get some Thai, but the people that were off, they recommended this place and said how good it was, and
We've been here, looked around, and it's honestly so good. And they've got some wood fire vegan pizzas. So we're just going to be here, to have a kai, then we're going to go home and chill out. It's just been one of those days where everything has just gone absolutely amazing, apart from our little drive.
Oh, just the cats, okay.
Yeah. But everything has just been such a great day, and just making those progressive steps forward for the dream of getting the food caravan, but also even just looking a bit further, you know, staying in our Airbnb last night and the one that we have now. We're even looking at, you know, our future of getting our own space. So heaps of cool things in the works, and yeah, we're just in the fields and just know that something's about to happen. So yeah, we're just gonna finish off with a bit of a time lapse of us eating our kai. Oyora, let's go.
Turn around and just tease me, baby. You got what I want and what I need, baby.
Let me hear you say,
please.
Let me hear you say,
what a way to finish a day. These wood fire jackfruit pizzas, honestly, next level. What a way to end the day. Honestly, it's whānau. Hope you enjoyed this vlog. Mauri oho, mauri ora. Here we go. Let's go.
Kia ora te whānau. Just going to roll on from last night's vlog. And today we're just going to make our way back to Whakatane from Whitianga. Probably get some kai and all that on the way back, but may as well just carry on from yesterday. So yeah, no mai, haere mai, e te whānau. Mauri ora. Alrighty, e te whānau. We are here at the Harbour House Cafe, and it's got a nice little vibe to it. It's right on the water. It's pretty cool, and they need a sort of one vegan option, but we're stoked with that. As long as there's one option, it's cool.
Look at this. Somebody come look at this. Look at this. Somebody come and look at this. Look at this.
So we're just gonna have some food, and then we'll figure out what we're gonna do next.
That was, surprisingly, very yummy.
The bread's good.
The bread. Anya liked the bread. I liked everything. Everything was just good. Very surprised. So if you're in Whitianga, come down to the Harbour House Cafe. Oh, satisfied. Actually, over full. When we meant to start our diet. Hey, look at their face. Wasn't that your idea? Tomorrow.
I'm hungry. I'm
sure you're right. Alright, te whānau. So, we're just on our way home and just came across this trailer that's just sitting on the side of the road, and it's actually mean. So, check this out. So it's basically pretty much, it looks like it's just been done up, it's all new. It's huge in here, so it's 4 meters long by 2 meters wide, and it's got to be at least around maybe 2.5 meters high. But
all that'll need to be done is just putting some shelves, some sinks and everything else that is needed. But man, I just got a massive feeling about this one. Just got a real, real good feeling. Like, it's just nice, it's big, it's open. I just like the idea that it's basically new or refurbished. And because it's open, we can sort of deck it out in a way that's going to work for us. Probably look at opening up one of these just for like a window perhaps. Or might turn this door here into the serving space. But I think what I'm seeing at the moment is just opportunity, so I'm just absolutely buzzing. Because I know how much these sort of new trailers like this sort of cost, so I think it's just going to be worth actually grabbing and just working into it. Kore te whānau. Let's go! I'll keep you posted.
Kia ora te whānau, so still on a bit of a buzz after seeing their food trailer, but we'll come to Tauranga Crossing. My darling, she wanted to get her eyebrows did. So we're here at the Tauranga Crossing and thought we'd get a feed. We're pretty hungry.
I don't know what this is.
Porka and roll. And it's sort of like a Vietnamese place. So what we've got here is we've got a laksa, eggplant, and then we've got some vegan dumplings, and then we've just got some spring rolls here as well. And now we're just waiting for our hoka rolls, so when those come out we'll just be diving into it. And it all looks so good. One thing we know how to do. What the hell?
Top, just like a rocket taking up. You got me high, I'm flying in a dream. Got me feeling.
What'd you get?
Caribbean
green. What does it taste like? Feeling it. Are you even feeling it, or are you just pretending? Pretending, eh? Gotta watch your head, Tifano. Gotta watch this thing.
Why? Why?
Just kidding.
Alright. We will see you back in.
Hope you enjoyed this vlog. It's been a good couple of days away, but looking forward to getting in bed. Also got a big week ahead and I'm just feeling good about the last few days, some potential food caravans, so just got a few things to look into. But other than that, these are some progressive steps forward. Mauri oho, mauri ore te whānau. Let's go.